So over to you, Sister Charlene.
For our guiding reading today, we have Sister Gengmei. Sharing is rarely bring up during this during the reading section, but also it's really important. Please pay attention to her slides. She put a lot of efforts in her slides. She's the reading guide for our Thursday. Because her working schedule, she can only do guide reading on Thursday, but she put lots of efforts in her slideshow, and her slides was really pretty every single time. Sister Mary was saying, please come share on Wednesday. And now let's use warmest welcome. We like to be with you because you have positive energy. Good morning, everyone who is online, who is being here in person, dear masters. Good morning. My name is Peng Gengmei. Today I'm going to talk about the Lo-Sheng. The Lo-Sheng Sanatorium. So when people talk about heaven, how do you think about what things comes in mind? So I always like having good angel, like they're pretty, but also there's such a kind of place in Taiwan. So this hospital starts from 1930. It used to be a place where the government put the people who has gastroenteria. It's kind of disease like people has. It has strong infection, and then because it has infection, government are putting these people in this, sanitarium and hospital. And in 1989, Master started knowing about this hospital from nothing, and she started realize there's such a place in the world, and she wanted to go visit the place by herself. So this was how it looks like when Master was first bathing me. So it's the gastroenteria. It's a disease, and then people think like they will get infected easily. These people also know like it's a strong infection. So when Master go visit them, they are a little bit scared that Master will get this disease. So they are even like backing out, just make sure they keep a little distance. But Master was holding their hands, was trying to comfort them and saying like, you don't need to worry about, we are the same, like we are the same type of people. This is one of the patients at that time. Master was saying, I will not get the disease because there's nothing for me from. Master was saying, Master was even using like her warmest heart to hug all those people. And because Master was feeling so bad about all this situation in this hospital, so Master decided to try to fix the problem, try to take care of it, try to make it better. So Master was trying to find some people to take care of this old people in the hospital, in this kind of hospital. And because of this time, Masters are making connections with patients, hospitals, and that makes her feel more important to build like hospitals and then giving people treatment when they need it. And then because at that time, people were reading the Tsuji magazine, and then they know that there's people who have kindness card is donating like $20, $30, like add up a little by little, pieces by pieces. So they also start giving donations, giving contributions. And from that time, they started contributing a lot. And then at that time, Master was saying, I hope like more and more people can join, and the little pieces we add up together can be huge. So they were even like taking small notes about who donate how much, like for the thousands of groups. And also they even tried to take every small pieces from everyone in the hospital. They are walking slowly and take it from everyone possibility. So this is the notes that at that time, how much they have been doing. There was one time Master was there. They were talking like, they were talking about if that's possible that we can also join the Tsuji Foundation. It's important that when we got help from others, it's also important for us to give others help. Even if people were trying to give up on them because they have a deep disease, people are scared of them. But it's also important that they don't give up on themselves, and also they can use those kinds of art to help others. So Master was saying, even those patients was being given up at that time by people who does not have the disease, but it's also important that they don't give up themselves. Even they were in the dark, they can still open, like they can still be shining. And in 1994, volunteers in Malaysia, they start also like giving taking care of the people who has the disease, and also they are putting piece of money into the bamboo. Money saving. This old lady, she used to save a whole a whole container per year, and at the end of the year, she will donate. And she was saying, it's important that we keep doing good things. We should not stop it, and we should not give up doing it. So the last I want to share, like, the most beauty we've had is we being beautiful in our hearts, we being beautiful about contributing our love, and this is the most important thing about our life. So these people who has the disease, they might look something special, but they have the beautiest part. Really appreciate this sharing. We see like how much effort she has put in her slideshow. And for now, you guys can start downloading the slideshow and start finding all the video parts. So now, even now, like, you can just download our transcript online, and then you can start doing some sharing in your small community. And also, like, it's also amazing, like, sister was putting so much effort in her slides. And in the slideshow we just watched, like, she put 3 videos, but actually she might need to take, like, 30 videos to choose 3 of them that is fit for her slideshow. Sister May was inviting to another sister Sister May was inviting someone else to join the guided read, and she refused Sister May at first, and then because she saw all the positive, like, all the good, amazing sharing, and she will willing to join next year. So hopefully, the next year we can see the another sister sharing. She's also a young people, and she also has positive energy and smiling on her face all the time. Is giving them some guide when people are joining, and like giving being hosted. And then, because Sister Mary always talks so fast, people are worried, like, how can her voice become so slow and so calm? But she can do it because she know that at different energy, like, at different situation, Sister Mary are using different voices. And really appreciate, Sister Pan will be one of the hosts during the upcoming festival. And then she's a little bit nervous, and Sister Mew was giving lots of giving lots of like guides, and she also saying like, don't worry about you taking this position. If you take the position, you will start learning from it. You start learning about it. So it's important, like, you take it first, and then you take it first and you do it, and then see how far you can go. Sister Mary was not learning being host when she first joined the CP group. She started doing host when she was young, and so even before like she joined the host volunteer team, she already started learning hosting and doing some hosting. Even now, I've been hosting for so many years and doing so many different activities. I can still like feel I can still learn from every different section. As long as I'm learning, I'm not feeling old.
内蒙赤峰的恩弟他说很佩服刘瑞士执行长在新加坡慈济之夜中心。
This is the comments from Golden, if I remember correctly.